sins of the world were cleansed with God's righteous fire. Only those who heeded the signs were spared. And new Eden rose from the ashes. To walk the path, burn away what is unnecessary. Cleanse our symbol as the world was cleansed. To walk the path, burn away what is unnecessary. Cleanse our symbol as the world was cleansed. Look to the cross to find your answers. The flame of Eden burns away any sin that may take root again. Do you understand? God has cleansed the world of sin, and yet it remains. Sin is in our blood, our flesh, our soul. A beast lurking inside, waiting to break us or be slain. We must draw it out, so that we may cut it out. And only then can we be worthy of God's gift. God told me of the collapse. I gathered my family to prepare for it. But hell had followed the white horse, the one that could not walk away. And my path ended. Very warm. thought I had fulfilled my obligation to God. But he had one more thing to say to me. He told me you would be worthy of this.
Edeners are ultra secretive lately, like, they've got something to hide. It's all really suspicious.
These people are not home so vulnerable right now.
Good lord.
Lead the way.
count my lucky stars. My dad tried to teach me how to drive, but he was too nervous. Mom had to do it. Hey, look, a vehicle that isn't entirely falling apart. I can see why those masked fucks love their vehicles. Okay, I'm in.
Thank you.
right behind you. We should prepare the sacrament, just in case.
The book has been recovered! And the sacrament.
What's happened? If they can light the fire, have a run back to drink. Okay.
The book has been found! The book! They're taking the book to eat it.
You aren't what I was expecting. Maybe the same could be said for me. If you came here looking for the old man, well, do you have the book? Do you know what that is? The word of Joseph. His teachings, his guidance, his wisdom, and his madness. I have searched everywhere for this book. Joseph said the one who found it would be ordained by God to be the true ruler of Eden. And you are the one who returns it to us. It should have been me. I'm the one they turned to when he disappeared into the north. I'm the one who has held this family together. I'm the one they chose to lead. I have protected them from the locusts and the snakes. I have kept us all alive and safe within these walls, not the old man, me! My father wanted to build a paradise, but when it got too hard, he ran away. You came here looking for his help, but Joseph is dead. No one wants to acknowledge this, but it's the truth. Our family still believes in him, and they'll never stop believing in him until they understand that he was not a messiah, he was just a man. Help me show them. Bring back proof of his death, and I'll help your people. But New Eden will not allow you to travel north until you prove yourself worthy by lighting the flame of Eden. The people know this mark. And they will lead you to the flame.
Tested by God and deemed worthy.
Condolences for your home.
Someone's soul is not worthy. The results can be disastrous.
We'll see what God makes of you.
I wonder how many people actually.
You have been marked. Ethan has marked you as one who wishes to rekindle the flame of New Eden. The bandits who have taken our land have extinguished it. It is found at the base of the fallen statue of Joseph, toppled by a sinner many years ago. There is a band of chosen there. They will help you.
I used to think that sacred tasks required a sacred person, but through you, I'm seeing that might not be so.
I'm lucky to be alive to see this all unfold.
Sinners to be our shepherds.
I can't believe it.
My heart adjusted to